Tragically, each year people lose their lives on Queensland beaches, leaving families and loved ones heartbroken and devastated. But the sad reality is, many drownings can be prevented. Please, put safety first and only swim between the red and yellow flags. For your sake and theirs.